history of the QWERTY keyboard. The QWERTY keyboard was designed to prevent jams and was created by Christopher Lapham Schultz. The patent to the QWERTY keyboard was sold to Remington. A variation of the QWERTY keyboard, the AZERTY. Another variation, the Caesar.